We've got questions. It's time for some answers. Until now, we've stayed in the shadows, watching, waiting. We were formed 4 years ago, a U.S.-led multinational unit, codename Sentinel. Our mission, to investigate the KVA attacks and prevent anything like that from ever happening again. But soon it became clear that there was an even greater threat, a man ready to exploit this tragedy for his own gain. After the attacks, Atlas rose to new heights. It took over security for ports, shipping lanes, pipelines. Nation after nation handed over their most critical infrastructure to Jonathan Irons. We realized too late, he was surrounding us. But now in the last 10 days, ISA chatter has surged. One word keeps getting flagged. Manticore. Atlas is about to make a move, but we don't know what. It was a risk extracting you, but you're our best shot to find out what Manticore is and stop it. So how about it, Mitchell? Are you in?
Here he comes. Time to find out what we signed up for.
It's good to have you back in the fold. Wish we were under better circumstances.
We'll be up against our old teammates. People we trained with. Fought with.
I know this is difficult. But I need you to move past that. This is bigger than any of us. Team, we have the green light for Operation Lone Wolf. Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team, and SEAL teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done.
Almost done patching into the drone network. I'm in. The drone patrols are switching out. Clock is ticking.
Kingpin, we're at the front door.
Copy. You're clear to knock.
Ready, Hooks.
Kingpin, we are proceeding to checkpoint one.
Copy. We have you on the tracker.
Irons' personal estate.
So this is what thousands of dead bodies will buy you.
I'll track down Irons. We need to be there when he meets with his contact. Alona, on me. Let's move.
Mitchell, I'm activating your AR optics. Target tracking coming online. All right, now tag an asset. Optics check out. Syncing your HUD to the drone network. We can track anybody within 500 meters of the estate. All right, Mitchell. Get to the security center and patch me into their system. Don't move. Tangle's on your left. Move into those bushes. Let's take care of that last guy. Wait until he's closer. It's quiet. Center is in the back. Work your way around.
No, sir. The Furman is off tonight.
Thank you.
hostile below. Shoot anyone out in the open. Time to see if the print we got was worth the price. Uploading prints to your suit.
Welcome, David Greer.
I'm in. Okay. I've got full control of their cameras. Good job. Get out of there. Drones are back online. Back to the room. Hurry up, Mitchell. Cormac, we're all patched in.
Nice work. Mitchell, regroup with me at Iron's office. Ilona, you got Overwatch.
Copy. Mitchell, proceed to the front yard. Stick to the shadows. Don't need any civilian casualties.
John's busy getting ready for a meeting he's having tonight. Uh-huh. I know. Right. Exactly.
We've alerted them. Drones are headed your way. All right, Mitchell. It's not going to be easy getting across. Lots of options. I'll cover the best I can.
Hi, Maria. How are you? Oh, no, I've got plenty of time. John's
civilian below.
Meeting is happening tonight. Uh-huh. I know. Right. Exactly.
know. Something strange is going on. And John will talk about it.
Maria, does your husband know?
No, he's really not the problem. Besides, he's leaving it.
Good kill. You're clear. Drones are headed your way.
I keep a close eye on it. The situation in Europe doesn't get any better than the market.
Do you two ever talk about anything else?
Civilian headed your way. Get up in the rafters, quick.
We have a man down.
After a while.
I'm not sure a guy like Irons could ever.
I admire the man, which is no power.
All right, clear. So far, so good, Mitchell. The office isn't much further.
Hold still.
What the hell is it doing?
Just don't move. Come on, let's go.
That was creepy.
Probably market research told them to do.
Easy. We don't need any civilian casualties. That was close. Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony.
Left a lot of bodies out there, Mitchell.
Knox, we're inside. Have you found Irons?
Negative.
There's his desk. Get started.
We're in. Let's see what we can find.
Found something.
Knox, we've got the meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening soon.
The hangar's sealed up tight. Not gonna be easy getting in.
Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
I see it. They sent out a full alert. Patrols are headed your way. You gotta get out of there. There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, ETA 30 seconds.
Mitchell, move it. We can't miss that convoy.
Secure the drone. Lock down all exits. Alert Mr. Irons. I have the enemy.
That convoy's our ticket to the hangar.
Convoy's almost here.
There's the convoy.
Knox, we need to get into position. Hijack the intercom and stall the convoy.
Roger.
Mitchell, follow me. Wait for my signal.
Hello. State your name and all the passengers.
Now.
Yes, hello. Take off driving and the passenger is Dr. Bellamy. Here to see
one moment. Lines.
In position, Knox.
Okay, you're all clear. Mr. Irons is waiting. Have a good night.
Bellamy. Knox. Run that name.
Already on it.
Bellamy is an alias for Dr. Pierre Danois.
The ADA doctor. Hello there. I thought he was riding in an ad myself.
So did I.
Knox, call this to command. I want to know what you're doing here.
Copy that.
Dr. Bellamy, there's been a security breach.
What? What's going on?
Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this way.
Are we safe? Who is he?
I'm sorry.
Now.
Going after the cargo.
Cormac, the cargo is loaded with a plane. You're not gonna make it.
An exfil team's ready at Valley Point Delta.